Thank you, Ian. Another great interview. We move on with the fight program, ladies and gentlemen. We take up to fight number 12 on the card again. Five by 3 minute rounds, full tie rules. Let's introduce the fighters to you. To the blue corner, put your hands together for Boy Pramaree.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, Boy Pramaree. Not only is he fighting tonight, he's had a Boy 2 as well fight. Training out of the Nukzu Muay Thai gym in Cairns. 200 plus fights. Five 3 minute rounds under full tie rules.
And now making the slow walk to the red corner, please make welcome Piotr Lagodzki.
Training out of the progressive Muay Thai in Townsville. 27 fights, 24 wins. Trained by Colin Crosby.
Wow, he's certainly got his hands full tonight.
He certainly does. He's going to have the crowd support. He's going to need every inch of it.
200 fights, 160 wins.
Yeah, and I bet you that's just a guess.
Yeah.
Quite often the Thais, they forget after 80, 90, 100 fights in Thailand there. It's a national sport and it's, but there it's a living, it's a way of life.
The two fighters are in the arena. We go to the introductions now to the blue corner where he's weighed in tonight at 70.5 kilograms. Fighting out of the Nukzu Muay Thai gym up there in Cairns, North Queensland. A record of 200 fights, 160 wins. To my left, this is Boy Pramaree. Across the ring you go, a red corner. His record showing 27 fights, 24 wins and one draw. On the scale, 69.2 kilograms. Needing a little introduction as he fights out of the progressive Muay Thai gym. This is Piotr Lagodzki!
Once again, boys, you both know this is a full pot tie contest. Hands, feet, knees and elbows. So protect yourselves at all times. Keep your hands up, go back to your corner, wait for my command.
See him just tapping him on the head there.
Yeah. A little bit of experience there from Boy. Playing a little bit of the mind games. This sport is so much mental, isn't it? There's such a mental aspect into this sport.
He knows he's in here for a fight too. Look, he's
ready to go. To
yeah, look, Pitt's going to have the...
I'm really interested to see how he's tactically going to approach this, you know, like...
Well, a lot of times the Westerners will... the Western will attack with predominantly boxing.
Yes. Geez, he looks fit, doesn't he, Pitt?
He does look fit and he's very Thai stylist too, just sort of very relaxed. Not as relaxed as Boy. Oh, wow. It's a game of inches. A game of inches.
The total calmness. Look at it. Talk about mental games. He knows who he's in there with.
He does. You know, I guess it's there's a fine line between respect and too much.
Yeah, that's you've got to give that respect. You just have to. At the same time, yeah, look at that. Good tactic. He's here to fight.
Yeah, you got to let the opponent know that.
You've got to take it to them.
Yeah. Yeah, for everyone at home watching this, these guys are just really working each other out. The subtle balks, the subtle movements is all trained for. You know, looking for any weakness, you know, any opening in the armor. You know, that little shuffle forward, it's just how's he going to react? What's he got to throw at me when I walk in like that?
What's good about these two, and what you'll see the difference is they're not in hitting distance, and when they are, they're doing something.
Yeah.
They're hitting, they're moving, they'll grapple.
Full tie rules, all weapons, knees and elbows. We had a joke earlier today that Townsville is going to rain knees and elbows.
Referee telling them they have to fight. Too much not fighting. The Tigers play that game, they wait. They wait a lot. Oh, good combination. Good combination.
Very strong from Pitt there.
Wow.
Yeah, with not much action early, that's enough there really to be in front in this round now.
If he keeps this tactic, he'll do well. Problem is they're just so patient, the Tigers, aren't they? They just wait and they wait and they wait. That one mistake.
20 seconds to go here in round number one.
Yeah, often in Thailand, the fight's not won in the first, second, third round. It's the fourth and fifth.
That's what they do, they warm up the first round, the second round. A lot of the Thais don't even start judging till the third round.
Yeah, that's true.
Oh, look at that. Beautiful combination, Pitt.
Yeah, nice left
well
hook.
Well done, mate.
Nice left hook from Pitt. End of the first
one
round.
Gone.
Very even round. Maybe just Pitt worked a little bit harder in those confrontations, but this fight's going to be really interesting, Ian.
Really interesting.
4 seconds out. As we take over to Tata Design Engineering round number two.
All right, I think we'll see the action pick up here now in round number two. Both boys have felt each other a little bit.
And you see in the end of the last round where Pitt had hit Boy with a couple of elbows and Boy just laughed.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? Like, just laughs.
Yeah, very mental. The Thais are renowned for it.
Oh, head wow. kick. Oh, and he's up.
Wow, he's called that as a slip.
Wow.
That looked like a solid
that
kick.
That was a solid head kick. Look at him, he's straight up. That is some crazy power.
And that's what we talked about earlier. They're sort of playing around and balking a little bit. How's he going to move? And he's timed that to perfection. And that wasn't just a fluke.
No,
he's seen how he'd
kick.
Come in.
That was a precision kick.
Well done to Pitt to take it. Justin Gibbons might have just missed that one there. You know, maybe he was off balance a little bit.
There might have been a glove there. We might have not have seen him from the other side, but I don't think so. It looked pretty flush to me.
Yeah. The referee center ring with the best view.
This Pitt is doing an absolutely brilliant job. Yeah. He's distancing. He's not sacrificing himself. He's doing a really smart fight. He's just waiting. He's just waiting and waiting and waiting for that one shot. A lot of time with fighting, you can't hit one. You can't knock people out with one shot. He's so experienced. His precision is so good. His power and his speed. He can do the one shots. Both boys grappling it up now.
Yes, the boy's just effortless, and that's just the way the Thais are. It's almost like they're almost having a bit of fun in there. It's just a day at the park. And, you know, there's such a relaxed atmosphere, a persona about them where Piotr or Pitt.
Oh, that was so close.
Oh, big downward elbows. They just explode so quickly.
Wow. And you see Boy just putting himself on the rope, like it's a dangerous place to be, and he's just toying with him. The intensity that's in there, yeah?
20 seconds to go.
see Boys is going to bring it in.
Yeah, Boys making it look so easy. Now, even though Pitt's working real hard, it's just the effortlessness is going to influence the judges.
The set of another great round.
Look, even though it's a close round, it was...
I'd give it to Pitt.
You give it to Pitt? Yeah, look, I just think the effortlessness, the way the tie, you know, that head kick early that dropped him, I think he really did really come back for that, you know. There was no devastating or no...
And out.
As all right, here we go.
Round number three.
Right, this is it. Well, you see, this is where they usually start stepping it up.
It really is. You know, I think you mentioned earlier that the second round, maybe Pitt with his aggressive and, you know, a bit more effective. I think you're right. The boy's got to make sure he makes some good aggressive moves too and scores well. Can't just let the local boy dictate and sort of move around and score those points. Pitt taking the fight to him now. Oh, he... Good clinch work from Pitt. Ties are traditionally very strong in the grapple.
Very strong, very smart. It amazes me how Boys just knows.
Oh,
look at that.
A nice show of strength from Pitt to be able to flip it back.
A little bit of MMA.
He's very strong, Pitt.
He's very strong, mate. He's doing such a good job with this fight. What a heart from the young man. Like he's not showing away. People might think that he's standing off. He's actually just being intelligent. He's not standing off at all. Another big head kick. Just doesn't want to get tired, mate, because those hands go down. He is out.
That scores very highly on the judges' scorecard, the high kick.
That was pretty good.
Very skillful. Boy just laughs, smiles.
He's going to do the alley shuffle. Boy's doing the alley shuffle.
Yeah, again the mind games.
Good, that's solid it, that's left. It. That's what Pitt needs to do. He needs to bring those hand combinations in between. Oh, dropping the knee in a little bit. We'll get a warning for that.
Pitt's not having anything of this. Yep. This might start firing up a little bit here.
Yep.
But Pitt doesn't want to lose his head. I mean, the tyres really didn't score
right.
Then, but he may have upset him.
Yeah.
Pitt's calling him on now. Oh, good solid techniques there.
Yeah, beautiful leg kick.
Oh, nice big shot. That's hurt him.
He's in trouble.
That's hurt him.
Oh,
knees
over,
to the head.
Over.
No, I think he's going to get a standing eight
count. Good call from the referee.
He's going to wait till Boy's in the corner.
Good call. Interesting to see how he comes back now.
Very clever from Boy. Faked up the top, hit him low with a long knee, then come on the top with the elbows again.
Oh, straight into the knee again.
Oi!
That's what happens, bit of a...
End of the round!
Backstreet Bangkok there.
Yeah, Backstreet Bangkok, very experienced. Corner a little bit upset and Pitt saying that he's striking him while he's on the ground, but he's almost sort of striking on the way down. It's a very fine line there. Very clever, strong technique that's used often.
As long as the gloves aren't on the ground, they're allowed to.
That's right.
As we take you into round number four, brought to you by Hot FM.
Let's go. Pride and Glory 5 here in Townsville.
I think you're going to see Boys light up now.
Yeah, look, I think there's a little bit of feeling now in this fight. There's been a few, I guess, you know, a bit of roughness in the back of the schoolyard, so to speak.
Yeah.
Pitt's still looking quietly, very composed still. He's not losing his head.
Yeah, very smart. He's doing a very smart fight.
Yeah, he knows Tyres do this. He's quite aware.
I think he should bring those hooks over the top.
He Yeah, I think he's
punched a little bit more.
When he pushes forward and throws those hooks, he's got a lot of power there.
Bit of Raymond Decker style punching. It'll work for him well.
Yeah, try to take the timing out of the tie a little bit, because at the moment it's sort of just letting the tie sort of gauge and hurt him with those one-off attacks and then capitalizing and attacking. Good front kick there from Pitt. Good solid right round rib kick. A little bit more aggressive here. Pitt's getting in there. Ties are so good.
He needs to set his feet a little bit more, Pitt.
See,
he's sort of just walking. You need to make sure you step, not walk.
The tie there making that subtle room and getting that elbow in there, that short elbow.
You notice he's in inside kicking distance right now. Before, Pitt was staying outside, so it's a little bit more dangerous for him. If you're in hitting distance, you've got to hit. You can't just stand there or you're going to get hit. He must be...
We're into the fourth round now, Ian. I mean, how are you scoring this so far?
Mate, definitely, I'd say boys, definitely, you know. Just because of the fact of the control there, he's just totally controlling.
He's controlling the pace, he's controlling the action.
And Pitt's got to break his rhythm, you know what I mean? You can't let him get a rhythm because it's just...
Yeah. Far more effective with his striking, although, you know, Pitt might be seeming a little bit more aggressive, but not as effective. Big, solid knees.
Big knee.
That one clean in the bread basket.
I think you're going to see Boyes unload shortly. I think he's just been taking his time.
Both boys not really showing any sign of fatigue just yet.
But Pitt's been scoring well with those front kicks, so... You know, this round here, I think Pitt's in front so far.
20 seconds to go. Come on, bring Peter home.
The tie just waiting. Just wants the counter. Looking for a mistake.
The Townsville crowd trying to urge Pitt on. Sometimes he walks in, he's walking into a knee or an elbow.
There's those punches.
That's the end of the round.
Another good strategic round. I think boys just edging a little bit further away again. Like you said, controlling the ring, controlling the pace, and landing those cleaner shots.
We now take you into the fifth and final round. And this is brought to you by Santa Fe Gold.
Right, here we go, round number five. The local boy, Pitt, the crowd's getting behind him. Another high kick from Boyes. He's just cruising in there. Oh, that's
Pitt's
better.
Still scoring, you know? Yeah, they're all scoring hits. They might be devastating, but they're scoring.
Yeah, that's true, very true.
So Boyes wants to be careful in there.
Solid knee work.
This is what you're waiting for. He was just...
Big elbows. Short elbows. Solid knees. Pitt's in a little bit of trouble here. I think he's hurt. He's hurt big time.
That's
he's
it,
hurt.
That's it. And ladies and gentlemen, this is what happens. The more experienced fighters get another chance at this. If this is an earlier fight, they'd stop it. But it's a concussion, but the conditioned fighters, conditioned athletes,
obviously attending a cut.
They give him the opportunity to fight through it, you know?
Yeah, good referee work. Good solid elbows and knees there. It's almost, I think, Boyd could turn it on at any time at the moment. Pitt's courageous, he's in there, but he's hurt. Sometimes in Thailand, the tie will say, do you give up? And they'll touch the gloves there, and I ain't going to hurt you anymore.
Yeah, right.
You know, don't do anything silly to me, and we'll last out the round. It may have happened here, but I think if Pitt starts throwing a few things, Boy's going to let him know. He's in there with a big smile on his face now.
Yeah, what a gentleman.
Oh, not letting him off there.
No.
John, jumping knee.
There's that hook. Use more of them, mate. Let it out. You got a couple of seconds.
That short elbow. Oh, big shot. I think, no, that's it.
That's fight over.
That's enough. Boy, Pramaree with an impressive victory. A KO victory in the fifth round. Pitt was very, very strong. Boy,
our referee,
Pramaree.
Justin Gibbons, now brings our two heroic warriors of the ring into the center, please. Put your hands together for these two fighters tonight who put up such a great battle for us. Ladies and gentlemen, in 2 minutes and 23 seconds of round number five, your winner from the blue corner, Boy Pramaree!
First of all, welcome to Australia. So, how do you feel about the fight?
Yeah, feeling good. First time for 2 years, stop fighting.
That's your first fight back in 2 years. Mate, you're probably the coolest fighter I've ever seen. I don't think I've seen someone so relaxed in that ring. Is that a game plan that you always do? Have you always fought that way?
Yes, I always do like that.
So what was your plan tonight for the fight?
Easy.
Your strategy was easy. Yeah. Mate, welcome to Australia and thank you very much. Welcome to Pride and Glory. I think we should call you Braveheart, mate. Pitt, ladies and gentlemen, 27 fights, standing centre ring with the tides had over 200. Honour and respect. You talk about pride and glory, hold your head high, my friend. I tell you what, there's not many people that I know in the industry that would have the courage and the guts or the pride and the glory. Tonight, to me, you're a winner, mate. How do you feel?
Guys, my main concept today was that my friend Carter, so all my energy went to him. I just started fighting. I had break for nearly 4 years. All my three fights, recent fights, were world title fights. I think I choose to fight the toughest guys, the best guys, because that's the way to do when you are a fighter. I take the best out of this fight, and I promise, guys, that at least I know that I can get better next time. Thank you.
Mate, congratulations. Tonight, we've got you as a winner. Well done, mate. Thank you.